All right, welcome back. We are in Bel Air, California. Hey, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, drop a like. We travel around the United States, going through all types of cities and towns. Buckle up and enjoy the ride. West Philadelphia, born and raised. Bel Air.
Heard it was good. They're known for their tall shrubs.
Wow.
That's an easy one. 5-car garage.
It almost feels like a neighborhood.
It is a neighborhood.
Oh. Trying to listen to the tour bus. There's a tour bus, and they stopped at a certain house. Bellagio Road.
So some people are saying you can take tours of.
That's the hotel? Mm-hmm. Somebody's having a party. Let's go crash it. That's neat. Really cool because they got a bunch of
like a golf course.
Yo, dude, this car's they're passing. Go ahead. How much do you think it is a night at the Hotel Bel Air? Put it in the comments. My guess is $359. Only because I stayed there last night. What, this guy wants to go around me? Oh. No way. So that's what they look like. They look like humans. Thank you. We're getting deeper and deeper in there. Man. I thought Bel Air was like a city.
But there is a Bel Air in Massachusetts.
Gotcha. Okay. This person must live here because they're walking their dogs. And they don't like to be seen by us locals. Not locals. Tourists. Look like a wolf. You saw it, dog?
That house is really pretty.
It's like deep in the neighborhood.
I know.
They got real wood shingles on their house. It's crazy.
Yeah, it wants us to take a left right here and then do a U-turn and turn around.
They look like that author. John Grisham, I think.
And it wants us to take the
hook that left.
So it's on the single left, so we would turn around. Because look how far back we are. That's the very back of the neighborhood.
Oh, jeez. So just keep following the roads?
Yes. Well, this you might not want to go do. The Hollywood sign that I protected, and it said it was only 19 miles, but it's 40 minutes away.
All right, thanks, guys. See you next time.